Hello guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Eco-friendly vehicles will play a pivotal role in future mobility, and the shift from petroleum to electricity-powered vehicles has already become the norm. In fact, the green car market is doubling in size each year, while the overall automobile market is only growing at a mere 2% annually. At the same time, environmental stewardship is taking center stage across the board, and Kia Motors already has achieved its goal of ranking in second place in the global green car market in 2017. In this video, we are talking about the three best Kia electric cars 2022. But before we get into the video, make sure to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon to get the latest updates. 3. Kia Soul. Every Soul EV gets the full LED front lighting treatment from the gas-powered GT line trim. That means LED headlights integrated up top, while larger openings flanking the grille house the fog lights and turn signals. Again, all LED. Around back, the Soul EV gets LED tail lamps and a small, eco-electric badge on the bottom right corner of the hatch. All Soul EVs ride on model-specific 17-inch alloy wheels, wrapped in 215/55 series Nexon Enprise AH8 all-season tires. Just like the regular Soul, the EV will be available in a range of color options, including 7 two-tone choices. Inside, the EV gets the same 10.2-inch touchscreen as other Soul models. It takes a little bit of getting used to, but certainly isn't challenging. Aside from that, the two Soul's interiors are pretty much identical, with the same comfortable seats, lots of head and legroom, and great fit and finish throughout. On the infotainment front, the EV gets the same 10.2-inch touchscreen as other Soul models, running Kia's latest UVO software. Navigation is standard, as are Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. The split-screen setup is relatively easy to use, with no lag in response when you press icons or swipe through screens. It's not the prettiest system out there, but everyone at Roadshow continually praises UVO for being so darn easy, and the new Soul EV setup is no different. Because of the battery packaging, the EV gives up a bit of cargo capacity compared to the regular Soul, but its shape means this hatchback is still plenty functional. 2. Kia e-Niro. With an impressive range of up to 239 miles from a full charge, an attractive compact SUV shape and a variety of onboard tech, the Kia Niro EV has a lot to offer. A single-speed gearbox helps propel the front-wheel drive Niro EV to 60 miles per hour in a healthy 7.5 seconds and on to a top speed of 104 miles per hour. Of course, as with all EVs, the faster you go, the less efficiently you're using the car's battery, so don't plan on getting anywhere near that 104 miles per hour top end if you want to eke out maximum range. Inside is a 10.3-inch touchscreen for the infotainment system, which supports both Android Auto and Apple CarPlay via the multiple USB ports beneath. There's also heated driver and passenger seats, heated steering wheel, rear reversing cameras, blind spot warnings, adaptive cruise control and lane keeping assist. 1. Kia EV6. The EV6 is available with three powertrain configurations. There's a 167 horsepower base model with a 58 kilowatt-hour battery pack and 232 mile Environmental Protection Agency estimated range. Upgrading to a larger 77.4 kilowatt-hour battery pack boosts the single motor output to 225 hp and estimated range to 310 miles. Peak torque for both battery configurations is stated at 258 pound-feet. Kia paid particular attention to the charging experience. The EV6's 800-volt system boasts some of the fastest theoretical charging speeds on the road today. At a 350 kilowatts DC fast charging station, the Kia can add up to 180 miles of range in around 15 minutes and hustle through a 20 to 80% charge in around 20 minutes. The EV6's cabin is about the same size as that of the Hyundai IONIQ 5. However, the Kia feels more compact and its interior more cockpit-like thanks mostly to its larger, floating center console that stretches up to almost meet the dashboard. Kia's console doesn't slide like Hyundai's, so passengers won't be able to take as much advantage of the flat floor. The EV6's center unit makes room for dedicated and easily reached controls for the heated seats and steering wheel just ahead of the electronic rotary shifter. Dual 12.3-inch screens stretch across the dashboard behind a single curved panel. Android Auto and Apple CarPlay are standard, but wireless connectivity for the technologies is not supported. That's all there is for today. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. Please leave us with your valuable feedback if you found this video interesting. Stay tuned to our channel till the next video, and until then, see you soon.